Six bosses of steelmaker ArcelorMittal have been freed after being held against their will for 48 hours. They've been kept trapped in their offices by Belgian workers protesting against the closure of two blast furnaces near Liege. Around 200 people gathered outside the building, making it impossible for the management to leave. The unions say that negotiations over the future of the furnaces are deadlocked.